Of the votes already tallied, the canvassing of votes has been temporarily suspended here in Cagayan de Oro. The partial and unofficial results for mayor, incumbent Mayor Vicente Emano garnered 68,378 votes, while challenger Oscar Moreno is leading with 82,230 votes. For vice mayor, incumbent Cesar Ayan Asenas got 71,111 votes, while challenger Ed Cabanlas got 60,885. The results for the first district representatives has not yet been declared, and earlier watchers from the different parties questioned the COMELEC when, at printing, the figures for the partial election results for all the candidates for the congressman for the first district all came out zero. Deliberations are now being held between the COMELEC and the legal counsels of the candidates for the verification of the results. For representative in Cagayan de Oro, second district incumbent Rufus Rodriguez got 66,979 votes, while his closest competitor, Ian Mark Nakaya, got 14,826 votes. In the meantime, Nakaya, in a text message, conceded defeat to incumbent 2nd District Representative Rodriguez. In his message, Nakaya thanked his supporters but expressed dismay about the results of the election here in Cagayan de Oro and said it was heavily influenced by vote buying. The canvassing here is set to resume at 1 p.m. today. Karen.
All right, thank you very much, Primicane, reporting from